Steady on course, Admiral. We're due at the Chancellor's Palace at Lazanadu at 0800 hours.
Course set to Lazanadu, Commander. Engaging autonomous piloting. Commander.
Something on your mind, Admiral?
Do you want to talk about what happened back there?
There's nothing to talk about.
You're absolutely right, Commander.
It was an honest mistake, really.
That's exactly what I told the others.
The others are speaking of what happened?
No. I mean, not many. Just the few who read the mission debriefing I sent back to command on the home planet.
That should not have been recounted in the goddamn debriefing!
Commander, you grabbed the penis of the Nagorpian princess in front of the entire Council of Elders. Wars have been fought for less in this galaxy.
I thought I was shaking her hand.
I don't think they have hands.
I mean, they are an advanced people, and their time moves much faster than ours, so maybe they evolved quickly, grew an appendage, and became accustomed to handshaking.
Commander, they bowed to us when we stepped off Starfleet 3.
They bowed to us because everyone in this galaxy and the next knows that Plorbibians like us are the dominant species.
Whatever you say, Commander.
So what should I have done, then, since you're the expert on Nagorpians,
For starters, you could have let go.
She was smiling.
Nagorpians don't smile, sir.
Then what were those faces and sounds she was making?
She was warning you.
Like a female could hurt me.
For one thing, the Nagorpian females are the stronger of the species.
Preposterous.
It's true, Commander. The Nagorpian males are forced into a life very similar to our women on Plorbisius 9. To show dominance at a very young age, the females remove the penis of their father, attaching it to their own abdomen and growing it to at least twice the size. But she was not warning you of violence, Commander.
Then what?
It was a warning to the male Nagorpians that her birthing secretion was about to be released.
I'm a dead man walking.
Not necessarily, Commander.
How am I gonna dig myself out of this one? I just jerked off the Princess of Nagorfia, the most dangerous predators in this galaxy.
That you did. There is one way.
I knew that. Of course. What is it?
You must go back to Nagorfia, sir.
Are you crazy?
Commander, if the princess has not sent her entire royal fleet after us to kill you, that can only mean one thing.
And what is that? Spit it out, Admiral.
She liked it.
She liked it?
She liked it.
She liked it. So now what?
You go back to her. She will give you one of her offspring to raise. If you're lucky, it will be a male offspring. And when he is large enough to be able, you will fight to the death. If you win, you will then be free.
And if it's a girl, even though I am not a Nagorpian, well, she's still,
You just better hope it's a boy, Commander.